thing. So I'll take a bit of time to explain about his background. He is the son of Tan Sri Dr. D.C. Shekhar, and that is the father of the Malaysian rubber and palm oil industries. This guy is also the chairman of the Shekhar Foundation, CEO of the Petra Group, and the founder of the Malaysian Movement. But most of all, he's a proud Malaysian that was named by the World Economic Forum as one of Asia's new leaders. And Forbes actually named him as one of the richest men in Southeast Asia for the past 3 years.
他是一位马拉南德仁谢克的儿子，他的父亲是马来西亚其中一个塑胶工业和中油的工业创办人，也是几家大型公司的首席执行官。
That's right. So this person that I'm talking about, and it gives me great honor to welcome Dato Vinod
Shekhar.
I'm not a politician, so forgive me if I don't sound like a politician. I think I'm better looking than most politicians, though. Why am I here? Very simple. I'm a Malaysian. Like all of you. I am like all of you. And I cannot accept any party that does racial politics anymore. After 56 years, either we're Malaysian or we're not. So before I start, are you Malaysian? Thank you. That's all we need to hear. That's all this country needs. After 56 years, we cannot have Indian this, Chinese that, Malay this, Kadazan Dusun that, or God knows what else. They'll come up with everything. We just have to have a Malaysian. And the only way to do that is to vote for parties that are purely Malaysian. I'm a businessman, so I like to make money. It's what I do, right? When capitalist speaks, I'm a social capitalist, so a bit different. But I can tell you as a businessman that the way Malaysia succeeds is to grow in the region. We cannot fight among ourselves over the crumbs on the floor when there's a big, big, huge pie in front of us. And the only way we get that pie is if we work together as one country, as one nation. We have Vietnam, we have Thailand, we have Indonesia, we have Singapore. These are the people we have to compete with, not among ourselves. And how do you do that? We do that by being Malaysian, by becoming clean, by getting rid of endemic corruption. You see, corruption is okay. I'm sorry, corruption is not okay. Maybe you'll kill me. But I'm a businessman, I live in the real world. Corruption exists everywhere. So what to do? But, you see, corruption must also have value added. Agree? Right? Now, I might be angry that this person has got me and my work done, and instead of making me 1 billion ringgit, he made me 800 million. Okay, he took 200 million, I'm very upset. But at least he made me 800 million, right? Alright lah, value. I made 800 million. I'm angry that he took 200 million, but at least I made 800 million. But today in Malaysia, it's Kalang Kapur, it's on its head. Now, he has lost me 1 billion and wants to borrow 200 million to pay himself. That is corruption out of control. Right? We can't have that anymore. This country will die. We will fall. And we are too great to fall. We are too bloody wonderful to fall. Okay? And this is what we need. You know,